And here comes the revolver offense. Another little bit of a dicey throw there. Kittredge underneath. He's going to go up the sideline, and now they're going to attack the end zone. It's going to be contested. Wow. Game here, just a couple of mistakes, and it's going to come down to which defensive line can start to dictate a little bit better against her. So now we're going to see if the Ironside defense can generate a turn here.